Ball going, ball gone in left field. Car rushed.
Hi, Padre fans. Rich Rare here at the Mission Valley Studios of FM 94.9 Padres Radio. What a ball game tonight for the San Diego 9. They win 4-3 over the New York Metropolitans. The big story of the ball game. Welcome to the big leagues, D'Nelson Lamet. He picks up a victory, 8 punchouts, gives up just 1 run as he wins his major league debut. Corey Spangenberg, the hitting hero, driving in the game-winning run for the Padres late in the ballgame. And Brad Hand stands tall in the saddle yet again, picking up his second save and as many opportunities. Wasn't easy, but he got it done today for the San Diego Padres. Padres will win the series 2 out of 3 games against the New York Mets. Next up, the Washington Nationals. Coming up on Friday, it's Luis Perdomo versus Max Scherzer. We'll be on the air with you 3:45 for the 4:05 first pitch here on FM 94.9 Padres Radio.